all of you. Your best old classic Microsoft Sam. I'm at GCP's place right now sharing my thoughts on what he bought for Christmas 2008. By the way, he told me about his logo he got for Christmas 2008 from Thunderbirds 101 for being the grand champion. Let's start looking at his gifts with him right now.
Hey, what's up? This is German Canadian boy here. Alright, I'm talking about that logo I got from Thunderbirds 101 TV. I thought it was a very, very cool, awesome present from him. I came in first place, but I'm very satisfied with that. And,
GCP, I thought we were supposed to talk about your Christmas gifts you got for Christmas 2008. Okay, now come here.
Alright, fine. Microsoft Sam. Yeah, fine, I'll talk to you. You have to excuse site Microsoft Sam because he came to my house today. I'm gonna go talk to him. Okay, here are the presents. Oh, wait a second.
You should never forget your other gifts while a film is running, GCP. Oh my fracking god, you take forever.
And here are the gifts.
Finally.
See that? Also, okay, let's fire in the first gift.
Can we do a video game review after this, please?
Sure, Microsoft Sam. This is my first video gift here. It's called Hancock, Will Smith and Charlize Theron. See? It's this logo here, Blu-ray. So that means I got a Blu-ray. I got a PS3 that plays all these. And I got Hellboy. Also, Hancock was a good movie. What do you think, Microsoft Sam, of Hancock?
I thought that movie had great picture quality on a Blu-ray disc, but the movie plot ending was kinda disappointing. Anyway, it was a hilarious movie.
Okay, there we go. Also, I got this for Christmas. I'm using the camera right now of it. Cybershot DC-S750. Sony. What do you think, Microsoft Sam? Damn it.
That camera looks awesome. Just hope when I get one it has good quality. Sony still make good products, even though they screwed up with Blu-ray.
Alright. And I also got this face mask here, which I was wearing a while ago. What do you think, Microsoft Sam?
The mask keeps you very warm in the super cold winters. But in the spring, summer, and early fall, it just makes you look like a retard or a robber. It is perfect at home, when you don't want to show your face.
Looks pretty cool, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
Yeah. These jeans here.
Holy cow, those jeans are very long.
Pretty big jeans, though.
Denver Hayes are a good classic brand name.
They are. They're called Slim Fits. For skinny people like me. And I also got a coffee maker for college. And I also got this this kit here with shavers. What do you think of these, Microsoft Sam?
I like coffee. I hope that coffee maker you got is very reliable.
Sure, why not? And down here we have, finally, in here, this box right here. There's some, you know that commercial with where you cook your pasta and your spaghetti and your vegetables? You boil the water in the kettle, and then you put it out of the things. And then you put your spaghetti or macaroni or vegetables in there for a couple minutes, then it's all done. I saw rumors in the commercial that they were bad, though. I'm going to open up a little bit so you know what will be in there. Right there. If I can move these things out of the way, sorry about that. Hey.
Nothing in there looks attractive to a kid.
I also got some mittens in there for college. And that WE movie. And a little stereo thing. I'm also getting an iPod for my Christmas. And there's that. And there's a colander in there as well. That's pretty much what I got for Christmas. What do you think, Microsoft Sam, of all the stuff I got for Christmas?
You got very good gifts. The gift I adored the most was the camera you got. Also, I want some coffee and want to play a video game with you.
Okay, fine. Alright. Which present you like best, Microsoft Sam?
I just told you I like the frigging camera.
Okay. My favorite present so far would probably have to be the camera here. Because you can take a lot of movies with it. Alright? Alright. I'll see you later. Goodbye. And thanks for watching.
Hold the frigging movie for a second. I want to tell you how I got out of jail from the episode to show. Well, GC, me, Microsoft Mary, Microsoft Mike, and Bill Gates Seuss fully revealed it was Microsoft Emma who frauded me. So I will show you all the details in the next episode of Microsoft Sam episode. This is, now Microsoft Sam signing off.